Well, hello, hello. Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you so much. Hello, everyone. It is Catfish back with another day of trucking in the USA. National domination. We are once again headed towards that 100K mark. We are level 13. We are at $95,000. And once we get to that 100,000, we are going to do an episode where we just mess with the truck. See how much we can do to it. But I did go ahead and sleep, so it is nighttime. It is raining outside. And I actually found a job already. I haven't taken it, but I drove to it. Try to save some time for you all. And we are at the Walbert. So, let's jump in and take this job. And I think it's this one. Yep, 199 miles. Yeah, it's 912. 199 miles from Rock Springs, Wyoming to Salt Lake City, Utah. We are getting closer to Nevada. Just hitting all the towns, all the states. So, let's get into this one and get our load. Now, while we're getting up to the load, I just want to go ahead and remind everyone to hit that like button if you enjoyed the video. Hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. And if you do, don't forget to hit that little dangly thing in the back of the reminder bell's throat so you get all the notifications of when I go live. Well, not live, because I go live on Twitch. But whenever I post a new video, maybe one day I'll go live on YouTube. I actually started my live streaming career on YouTube. And quickly switch to Twitch. But so we are hooked up. We are ready to go. We are taking used packaging, 33,000 pounds from Rock Spring, Walbert to Salt Lake City. Sell goods, $4,565. 200 miles, we have 669 miles of fuel left, so we do not have to stop get fuel. And let's see, 4 and 5 is 9,000, 3 is 5 is 8. We're going to be a couple hundred dollars short of our $100,000 goal. So the next episode will not be the truck getting done. It will probably be the next one. So sit back, enjoy, and I will talk to y'all after the trip. And as we're coming in for the end of our trip, I'd like to thank you all for hanging out. Once again, not a long one, but a good one as always. And more to come. While we're pulling into our location, once again, go ahead and hit that sub button. Hit the like button if you enjoyed the video. And the little dangly thing in the back of the bell's throat to remind you every time I post something. I hope you all are enjoying the videos. Doing my best to keep up on the content. We'll probably be a week, maybe two, without anything here shortly after this week, as I will be back in Florida for 2 weeks to finish up my job position there, and then back to Maryland, at which point I will start recording again. But then I'm going back to Florida for vacation, and it's a busy time. But definitely appreciate everyone and the time that we've spent together. In here. Get her right up against that loading dock. Make her happy. There she is. So, uncouple. Let's see what we got. 197 miles, 4 hours, 1 minute, 37.3 gallons of fuel, 4,564. So close. $9,929. We are $71 away from upgrading our truck. We will make that in the next episode. But until then, if you haven't been watching our story from the beginning, hit the video up in the top corner. And if you just missed the last video, hit the button in the box in the bottom right corner. Greatly appreciate you all, and I look forward to seeing you all next time. Bye-bye.